And as goes Eternia, so goes the entire universe.
Me, Kevin Smith, showrunner of Masters of the Universe Revelation, and I can't wait to geek out with you kids as we look at the final trailer. I've been waiting for a long time for this to drop, man. We go back and honor every part of the Masters of the Universe legacy and lore. Like, I might cry. I love this so much. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Magic gave
birth. First voice you hear, the great Lena Headey, man. Look at that. That's Preternia.
Creation. But now the magic is gone. And without magic, Eternia will rot and die.
Then we take you to the palace and we introduce you to our players, Adam and Teela, He-Man and Teela.
If I don't do this, everybody dies.
This moment with He-Man going, if I don't do this, everybody dies, and rushing with the sword is so important when you actually see the show. But it defines who that character is. No!
Whatever became of Eternia?
Triclops, we do something with him that makes the Henry Rollins voiceover for his character absolutely astounding. We use Henry Rollins to the best possible degree.
But the Sword of Power was destroyed.
Not destroyed. Divided.
And you see that part right there? The dividing of the two swords? Now, if you don't have one whole power sword and it's split into two, I wonder what repercussions that's gonna have. And look, He-Man got some nipples this time around.
Whether you serve Grayskull or Snake Mountain.
Look at Snake Mountain, kids. I mean, yes, it's not as famous as Castle Grayskull or as well known, but anybody that knows Skeletor's lair knows Snake Mountain. Look at that shot with the gorgeous flowing lava come to life. We spent more on that one Snake Mountain shot than I spent to make all of Clerks.
We all gotta work together now.
I see right there, our heroes all working together with the bad guys. That's what has to happen. Things are so dire in Eternia that we're doing team-ups you never imagined, because the threat to Eternia is that big.
Or else Eternia dies.
Oh my God, Cringer, as voiced by Steven Root. Can you imagine? Milton from Office Space. Look at that, He-Man and Teela fighting, but look at them red eyes. I don't believe it. Justin Long does an amazing Roboto, and Roboto, I promise you, will pull your heartstrings. This is your childhood, just like you remember, kid. Thing is, now you're grown up enough to handle a story where perhaps death is on the menu. That's right, man. Our series is designed to play like the very next episode of the classic cartoon, but in our version, people can stab each other. That's the revelation. How many people die? What is better than Mark Hamill, the Joker? Joker Skywalker himself as the voice of Skeletor. We only give you a little taste in the trailer, but trust me, he chews the scenery. Mark's performance is amazing. This sequence right here, man, where you see He-Man getting ready to like throw down against Skeletor, has been 40 years in the making, and our amazing directors, Pat and Adam, they told me when I was writing the script, like, these people have been waiting to see these two fight for 40 years, to hit each other, to use the sword against the Havoc Staff. So please, let them fight. Let them fight. And we did. Scareglow represented for the first time here, ladies and gentlemen. He gets to debut after having a figure for years. Clamp Champ, Fisto, they're all there.
I have the power!
That score that kicks in over that Netflix logo, man, I'll be honest with you, it does something for me. Seeing that logo on something I worked on and hearing Bear McCreary's score over it, incredible, man. July 23rd, only on Netflix, ladies and gentlemen.